Canada Day. We're going to take some time out now, listen to the news and see what's going on, and come on right back to the tap for another couple hours of great Canadian news.